just got all ripped and fucked up.
That's alright. Hey there, YouTube. This is Waylon, and we're here in the Ozarks of Missouri, working on this deck project, taking her down. Looks like it's all going to be done except for the cleanup today. We may even start on that. Simple. I'm going to let Sage take this and show you how we're going to get these off of the house. We can see right there what we're doing. These are hurricane brackets. And if you want to toughen up a house, those are fantastic. So this is how you have to get them off. You just take the saws off. This is a fairly new blade in it. Get in behind here. It's going to be loud, so I suggest you turn your volume down if you're watching this video. So let's see about how long it takes to do one. It does totally salvage the board. And then after I'm cutting them, I'm taking them over there and laying them on the trailer. But they're kind of small, so I can just keep cutting them. Got to be done today. That one there I could cut pretty easy. This one's bolted to the wall, and it's got a lag bolt, and it's got the bracket. So I'll cut it. You unbolt it. And then I'll cut this one. Right? Alright. I'll kind of shit holding this one together.
This is what we're doing.
It's almost good as new, bro. I just straightened this little fucker out. Get it hot and thin again.